I woke up this morning, it was sunny. That was 8 a.m. Now about 9, and the whole sky. Whole sky from horizon to horizon. It's black. No sunlight. Just imagine the earth like this. Polar for a year or two or three. There's a fog hanging in the air. I don't know if you guys, any of you guys have been to England and seen the fog at night or early in the morning. All the way from Bristol to Scotland. Hanging over the North Sea. All the way across Ireland. Weather changes are coming. Anyway, this is the passing tropical depression that's headed towards the Caribbean. Hope you guys are going to be ready in about, 10 to 14 days. All right, wherever you are, hope you're enjoying your day. Relaxing. Try to stay peaceful, even with all the stuff going on the planet. Now more than ever, you gotta try to stay peaceful and relax. The war that you think is not coming to you, it's coming. This is a civilizational war, and they happen about between 50 and 75,000 years. The last one was between two of the combatants in this same war. I won't tell you which two, but some of you can guess already and some will see it soon. This time, I don't know, the outcome is always bleak bad, you know. Last time it left America in a state of uninhabitability. It took thousands of years for people to come back. people haven't even gone back to some parts of Russia yet. Anyway, I'm talking about things that people are going to laugh at and say, how do you know this? It's impossible for you. The things that are hidden. It's not that education. People interpret the Bible as education is going to increase, knowledge is going to increase. But it's the things that are hidden are going to be known. But anyway, peace. Have a great day wherever you are.